Have we got four of us in the party or we got five? Oh, Red Bull. Red Bull. Red Bull's the only one missing. Who's coming? I'm on the 3v3. Oh, I'm on the 3v3 down the bottom. Still two spots available. No. Come on, OJ. Come on. Run it out. Oh, no. Nova misses out. So it's me, Mad Skills. Oh, Joker's not playing. Ooh. Ooh, so you want to mark up against Mad Skills? I'm so glad there's another voice for my career. Yeah, man, look, I wish they give us a multitude of voices. Yeah, man, I'll be on tomorrow. I don't know. I think they should. I think they should, man, a lot of females play this game, so they should have an option to be a female. No. Your clothes and that are based on your sex, so you can't get a dude wearing the female, like the female kit. Well, that's all right. They can pick a female character, but then you just know. No. You don't want to have a high voice or a girl voice for a guy. Fuck that. No. No. I'm gonna cut that off right there. What we were saying is for the girls, we want the girls to be able to play as girls. We want guys to be playing as guys. That's why I think the face scan is an awesome idea, because they should get a female voice. Because how bad will it be if somebody like Crossworks gets her face scanned, and then all of a sudden she sounds like a dude? Like, well, that's right. They can still have a body. Oh, look at that. Look where Joker is. Joker should go. Oh, he missed out. He had his chance on the other side. He was too slow. He was off in La La Land. What's the score? It hasn't started yet. It's nil all. Nah, 'cause they can still be a 7 foot centre man, and if their stats are gonna be right up there, so if they're a 99 overall centre, I don't think you're gonna be dunking on her. I think she's gonna be knocking your ass out. Let's be honest. You're gonna have some serious head wounds. Her stats are still gonna be the same, man. I'm with Jordan. Sup, pickup? I didn't even get a chance to rebound. It went straight over the back. There we go. Come on, let's start this off right, Artie. That's it. Dot that fucking I. You dot that I, Artie. You dot it. Oh, good strip. Oh, Nah, it touched his arm. You're off. Who's a point guard? I'm not a point guard. Oh, well, yeah, I am in the game, but I'm actually a small forward. That's wide open. Not anymore. That's wide open. Wide open. See? I told you, I was wide open. You can trust me. Sometimes. You don't. You don't trust me. It took you too long. Yeah, he's cherry picking. Stay deep. Ah. Oh. Ready, Arctic? Stay deep. Oh, shit. Oh, you gotta remember, man, I'm in the 2K camera, so I can't quite. If you're in the wrong angle, I can't see you. Yeah, no, but what I mean is I was driving in, and you can't see everywhere. I wasn't open. That's what I mean. You can't see everywhere in the 2K camera. The 2K camera is actually a disadvantage. Yeah, he is now. Look at that. Oh. Ooh. Oh, come on. That should have been a strip. Not a pass. Oh, come on. Oh, thank God. We all tried. It's all good. The reason I pass out when I'm wide open in the paint is because they come in. They're drawn because they expect a dunk. What the fuck? You should have passed it, man. Oh. Easy layup. Oh shit. Sorry guys, I didn't realize we were behind. That's my fault. Oh shit. Every time I press X, man, when they're too close, I get ripped. Now I know how Red Bull feels. Yeah, I know. Are you on career, are you, Red Bull? What's the score? We're losing. Yeah, they're aggressive with their reach. 12-7. Dunk that shit. Oh, okay. Sorry. I just needed to get that up. But my guy's fucking in a bad mood. Or something. He's got his rags. What's up, Big Dallas? Kick it back. There we go. Oh, that was a one. Yeah, man. LeBron's a 98. I think KD's a 95. Then you got Chris Paul's a 91. And then you've got Tim Duncan is a 90. The fourth player is Tim Duncan. Then you got Steph Curry, Kobe, Paul George. And Michael Jordan, still the GOAT, will always be the GOAT. Oh. Too deep. Man, I hope Reggie Miller is on 2K15. I'm a big fan of Reggie Miller. I just want a Larry Bird whose jump shot isn't fucking broken. Nah, but Larry, yeah, it is his, like, Larry Bird had a good jump shot, man. It was quick, but, you know, you can't even perfect it. Like, even if you there's no way, it's either very early or very late, you cannot get on time. You can't even get slightly. Oh, shit, it's off his hand. I tried to pass it, man, and it was off his hand. That's my fault, man. I got the hustle, but I didn't get the good pass. Ah, shit. So I assume Kevin Barkley is on. Charles Barkley. You press the square button. That's how I dive for it. What? Yeah. In the pre-show, it was shown today that it was Shaq and Ernie.